Join us for the concluding race of the 2024 FISU World University Championship Ski Orienteering. Today's mixed sprint relay marks the fourth competition at the Roland Arena, commencing with a mass start. Each team comprising a female and a male athlete have to ski six short legs alternately. The athletes are physically challenged to their max and the slightest detours can shatter their chances of a medal. Having already clinched victories in the previous races, Elin Sjögren together with Jonathan Stahl made Team Sweden the clear favorite. As expected, they were leading in the halfway point of the race. Behind, the Swiss and Finns battled the second Swedish team. Opting for a longer but faster track, the Swede Hermansson and Swiss Gjetsendan overtook the Finn. The Swiss crashed in the final downhill, giving Sweden the chance for a double victory. Drama on the last loop. Stahl pacing down towards victory, the Swede crashed into his controls, struggling to get back on track. As Stahl entered the arena, relief Chagrosson knew that she would secure her fourth gold medal. What an achievement. Taking a bold route choice, Severin Müller was able to overtake Gustav Jonsson and defend his slight lead to the finish. Thank you for joining us at the 2024 FISU World University Championship Ski Orienteering in Lantsch, Lenz Lenzerheide. It was a true ski orienteering party. See you next time in Torino.